Joe Beaumont wants to thank Karen Greene and her mountain rescue team who rescued him when he suffered a broken leg from a 40-foot fall.